Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Joomla. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste on your site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip, but in this tutorial I will show you all of the steps. So let's begin. Visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one is add your website address. Don't forget to agree to the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click on Next to step number two. Add your name, last name, and your email. Click on Next to step number three. Here you can choose the type of icon that you want to display. You can choose among these four. Let's click on Next to step number four, where you will select the size. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Let's click on Next to step number five. Here with this color picker, you can choose the color of your button so it matches the design of your site. Let's click on Next to step number six, where you can select the position of the button on your site. Select your preferred one and continue to step number seven. Here you can choose the widget's language. You can let the widget to automatically detect the language of your visitor, or if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, then open this list and select yours. Let's continue to step number eight. It's very important to make your site accessible, but it's also very important to have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry, because we can help you with that. Just click on No, I don't know, and we will help you with that later. Let's continue to step number nine. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I strongly recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more for more information. And last, scroll down to the last step where we'll get our code. Click on Copy and let's go to Joomla. I'm in Joomla Control Panel. The code is copied to my clipboard, so now follow me to paste this code before a body closing tag. Here in this upper menu, click on Extensions, Templates, and again, Templates. Here you have to select the template that you're working on. I'm going to select mine, which is this one over here. Now I'm inside the template and now you should find the index.php file. So here on the left, here it is, click on it. And now let's search for the body closing tag. So I'm going to scroll all the way down. Here it is. This is the body closing tag. So I'm going to paste the code right above it, okay? Just going to get some space so I can paste the code. Here it is. Click on Save and you're done. Now let's preview the site. And here's our widget. If you see the widget, that means that you have installed everything correctly, but there's another way to verify the installation. Let's go back to userway.org and I'll show you how to do it. You can also click on the Let's Verify button to make sure that you've done everything correctly. But again, if you already see the widget on your site, that means that everything's okay. So what you can do is click on Skip and you get your accessibility statement. This is a template that you can copy, you can edit, add your own details and bring it to your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.